Well, a devastating defeat on the night for Sania Mirza and Rohan Bopanna in the semi-finals of the mixed doubles. They started the match really well, and in fact, they won the first set quite comfortably. And that was their fifth straight win of a set in this tournament. They'd won their previous two matches as well in straight sets, and which was a clear indication that they were functioning very well as a team. However, they were playing a very pedigreed set of doubles players. Venus Williams is known for her single success, but you have to remember that she's won a bunch of Grand Slam doubles titles with Serena Williams. Also, she's won three Olympic gold medals with her sister Serena in the women's doubles. So she knows how to play this game, as does Rajiv Ram, who is a double specialist, and he plays on the ATP tour day in and day out. He's just ranked outside the top 20. So these are guys who knew how to play the doubles game, and they really showed that in the second set. Venus in particular became the captain of the team. She was the more pedigreed player, and while Ram was serving very well and continued to hold his serve, Venus discovered verve in her game. She had lost her serve on both times in the first set, but in the second, not only did she serve better, but she started to return better. You could hear her grunt, you could hear her really get into the match, and the Indians from that point onwards couldn't find the answers. The superset tiebreak, the way to decide these mixed doubles matches, first to 10 points with a difference to 2, is a bit of a lottery. The Indians picked up the early lead in that, but then again, Venus Williams and Rajiv Ram started to run away with it. And once they built an 8-3 lead, helped by a Rohan Bopanna double fault at a crucial time, and at that point in the match, there was no coming back from there. It leaves the Indians in a precarious position, because Sania Mirza and Rohan Bopanna now get a chance to play the playoff for the bronze medal and join Leander Paes as India's only medal winners at an Olympic Games.